Best of seven, the battle begins.
One.
Like it's his first match.
Very deep, didn't he, into different competitions.
1-2.
Last time they played, it was internal in China, but it was Ma Long quite comfortably.
2-0.
As soon as it comes out, everybody finds it online and watches.
Yeah,
that's quite telling.
So in terms of quite telling, still a lot right here to discover live. Adjustments to get 2/3 of the first 6 points.
Five.
I mean, the vulnerability. But it's fine at the moment.
This is the type of start that I'll be quite thrilled with. We've seen some one-sided matches between these two, and in recent history, Fang Zhendong has had the better of those results, for example.
Yeah, you're right.
With Ma Long, now his greatest rival. Wow, not too often you see that. Oh, interesting, 2-point game.
That longer to 4 points.
Now, one main difference between these two, Fang Zhendong, the more explosive of the two players. He's got more power, partially because it's divisive, it's consistent. Meaning he can find ways to make it.
So, Fang Zhendong in the first game. Because Ma Long,
draw matters so much.
Yeah.
Beautiful counter punch. He extends there. See the Fang Zhendong fan club. While Ma Long plays one backhand from the backhand side, it's not as strong as Fang Zhendong's. That's part of the reason he stepped around for the first forehand, but he can't afford to spend too much. Zhendong has him figured out to some extent. Seven. Those were the scores for Fang Zhendong. Did that just inspire him to come up with some new plans?
Lovely
ball.
Wow, Ma Long.
It's quite a compliment to Dong Chiu.
First match?
Right. Good for Dong Chiu.
One he'd be looking to put away.
Wow, Ma Long really stepped it up here.
Yeah.
For example, another
just
one.
Every
single one of them. I think they heard the broadcast yesterday.
I've seen a number.
Think in a new way.
How good was that?
Game now. This is smart. Waiting on the backhand here. Again, he's not going to overpower Fang Zhendong in a backhand to backhand rally, but he times it right, plays it out in front. Shot block had worked well for him for some time. From Ma Long, quite the same this event. But he's gotten the receive with 2 game points.
So he's saved. For it there, Ma Long. But it's all square now. He's got another game. Saves it again. Yeah, and he is looking for his first. Well, it's fun. Who takes that?
Drop it short, push long, but don't give any telltale signs. Momentum for Fan Zhendong after saving three game points.
Yeah, precisely. But I could do just the same.
He's right in position and turns for the kill shot. Oh, speaking of which, the opposite is done here. Fan Zhendong, you can't do that. The top of the net, Ma Long from 4-4.
Ma Long.
Ma Long came back to do the unthinkable.
That was pretty unthinkable as well, wasn't it?
You're on the move. It's another one of those where if you can even reach it, you're better than most players in the world. Leaning, and he slaps it back for a wider angle. Fan Zhendong behind by three. Yeah. And his dominance, according to plan, will be playing the final.
But surely.
It's tough times. This is the thing we've seen before, but Fan Zhendong breathing down the back of the neck.
Nicely done, down the line. You think Ma Long just because it's
in our lifetime and then some. Confidence, and there's no question he's still going to have stamina.
That lead extends.
Subtle and difficult serves in the game. Fast lines.
Finds it up.
Bounce to succeed in that point.
That's a couple of games. Serving. And he converts. Eventually gets that. Third time lucky.
Yeah, that was heavy spin on that pendulum serve last time.
Love. Two serve. Three unanswered.
There it is. Right before, actually. Nice hands, soft hand. You can see there on Ma Long's side. Turn the corner a lot. Wow.
Talk about turning corners.
Three, four.
Reminded me that Fan Zhendong is the younger generation. It's a little bit ironic that we call it a seat. Most players.
What a serve! What a serve!
Page people are enjoying this live and in the flesh.
He's drawn level.
Almost like at a bit of a loss for ideas, which is rare. But the receive game on the other side has been very strong. And the fourth ball to follow.
Yeah, there've been a number of instances in this match. Right on the edge, that one there from
number one.
This to go 3-1 up. Which he does, Fan Zhendong.
Snapped into scoreboard. Oh, look there.
Yeah, White shanked to the right.
Some different serves or different placement from the start of the serve. So right here he comes out with a long serve.
Yeah, I was just about to say that was a long.
he'd be punished. Slightly more passive.
Again, beautifully done. Went for the long serve again. Marlon.
I think it would be saved for later. No. Other Australians.
Trading points at the moment, these two.
All right, come on, come on.
Went after that serve. Come on.
Speaking English is going to help a lot.
Number of long serves. You want to serve me long? Here's my response. It's almost my long in a bit.
There's belief that anything is possible at 34.
And that could still continue.
And the spin that he tries to put on, it takes all the footwork to get back into position, but it's forehand to backhand for half of that rally. And as soon as Fan Zhendong goes into the body, look at the placement on that last shot. Right there, it forces Ma Long to play it from about hip height. Perfect move.
Fan Zhendong has won the Singapore Smash once again. And he shows his emotion here as he gets that winning point.